He was coming, he was blind, I snatched his jewelry and ran. I caught up with Nate and said, I think it's worth a grand. He smiled, then he giggled, then he shook my hand. The jam was going down, I need the money, so I'm giddy. The fucking Snake was cool, only gave us 750. My mama threw me out, I called my sister a whore. Now my house is abandoned, my bed is the floor. It's been a week, I haven't eaten, starving, I crawl. Told my teacher, Miss Elena, up at Wellington Mall. I broke into a Datsun and jumped in the back and waited for the bitch to put my shank to her neck. She offered her car keys, cried and said please. She promised not to tell and give me A's and B's. I said, I want your money, bitch, and all I can sell. Nah, I looked into her eyes and she was scared as hell. I knew she was a snitch, so I cut off her tongue. Got happy with the trigger, now I'm on the run. And a assassin.
Stage and they tried to finger me in the audience.
Who is this?
This is Saul.
You're referring to who?
To myself and my rear. What do you mean am I referring to?
What band?
The Insane Clown Posse.
I don't understand what you're talking about.
Oh, God. Do you book them or no?
Yes, I am the booking agent for the Insane Clown Posse.
But that's who you are, and I just so happened to be a poor fool that was standing in the front row when one of them jumped on me. Knocked me down and obliviously stuck his fingers in my ass. I don't need this. Why do you let this go on?
Why are you calling me about this?
Well, you're booking them. Get off the phone, you stupid ass. Who's helloing me? Mike Wood, please.
This is Mike Wood.
Please stop booking them, Mike. Please. They're driving me nuts.